Good afternoon to everybody. Today is a great day for us. After so many sacrifices and massive efforts we made, and after so much energy we put, we are handing over to you, Mr. Amina, the key of the newly rehabilitated emergency department of Orotta Paediatric Hospital. And to those, we will keep it clean and tidy, because the little woman and the little man of this wonderful country might visit it. We are happy and we feel emotional. Our journey in Eritrea started 22 years ago. The opportunity to support you and Eritrean children is the greatest sign of confidence you can show us. For this trust, we will always be grateful to you. I thank infinitely the representatives of the EU delegation to Eritrea and Ms. Livia Martinelli for their financial support. A few words for Annulliamo La Distanza staff. There are many volunteers who have been involved in this project, and it would be difficult to mention everyone. Every day, they are spending their time for helping children they do not even know. They have the might of the right, men and women, and I express all my appreciation to them. Thank you all, honorable guests, children first.